Welcome to the KNFB Reader Online School. I'm James Gashel. Grab a seat, grab your reader, let's get started. In this lesson, we're going to learn how to share files from KNFB Reader. Now, you can save files, and we have saved an example of saving a file would have been a file that in another lesson we created a multi-page document and we saved that document to KNFB Reader. So let's learn how to share that file with somebody else. So first we'll launch KNFB Reader.
KNFB Reader, take picture.
In order to share a file, you need to go to the File Explorer because anything that's been saved will be found in the File Explorer. So again, I'm going to double tap in the upper left-hand corner of the screen.
Camera flash is off. Settings. File Explorer.
File Explorer. Double tap.
Back button.
And here's the directory. Let's see.
Diabetic book article contains 3 pages created. 09/18/2015, 14:52 p.m.
All right, that's the file that we actually did save in a previous lesson. And so now, in order to share that file, we have to place File Explorer in the edit mode. I'm going to find edit.
Edit button.
Okay, edit was one swipe with a finger, one finger swipe to the left above the file name list. So I'm going to double tap on edit.
Done.
But I'm not done yet. I'm going to share this file with somebody. So
share. Dim.
I can't do it yet. I have to select the file, but share is an option. And it said dimmed, meaning I haven't selected any file below to do. So I need to find the diabetic book. Let's see what
it... Delete. Diabetic book article contains 3 pages created.
All right, double tap. Now we've selected the diabetic article and
delete, rename, share button.
Now share doesn't say dimmed anymore. It says I can actually share. So I'm going to double tap on share.
Diabetic book article contains plain text file.
Okay, so I've chosen to share. And now I have a few options that of the type of file I can share.
KNFB file.
KNFB file is really the full file. It's the picture that is the underlying picture of the document. So if somebody gets this file, they'll get the picture of the document, and they'll also get various forms of the text file. But you may not want to share that whole file. So you have other options.
Plain text file, RTF.
Plain text file and an RTF version of the text file.
Formatted text file, HTML.
Formatted text file, the HTML version.
Formatted text file, plain text file, text.
TXT. So really the options are the TXT version, the RTF version, or the HTML version. You choose. Doesn't matter to me, but you might want to share the TXT version. Let's say rather than sharing the whole picture and everything, which doesn't make a whole lot of sense here, let's decide to share the TXT version. I double tap on the text version.
Plain text alert. AirDrop recipient. No one found yet.
Okay, so I could share it via AirDrop, meaning if somebody that I'm connected with on my iOS device were to be close by, I could immediately have it transferred to their device.
AirDrop. Share instantly with people nearby.
See?
If they turn on AirDrop from Control Center on iOS, mail.
Button. I could mail it to a person.
Notes. Button.
I could share it to my notes file.
Twitter. Button.
I could tweet about it and actually put it out on a Twitter tweet, I guess is what you call it.
Facebook.
I could put it on Facebook.
More button.
I could do other things with it.
Open in. Ellipsis.
I could open in. And let's go to open in because that'll show us some interesting places.
Selected. Alert. AirDrop recipient. AirDrop. Notes. Button. Twitter. Button. Facebook. Copy to Pages. Button. Copy to Blind Square. Button. Copy to Vox Docs. Button. Copy to Access Note. Button. Copy to Prismo. Button. Copy to Nebulous. Button. Copy to Dropbox. Button. Copy to Drive. Button. More. Button.
So you see, I can copy this file to lots of different apps, and these are only apps that I happen to have on this device. I could actually copy it to other things that I may not have on this device, so I'd have to have installed those apps first. But Dropbox is a good, pretty universal example of copying to something. So let me go to copy to Dropbox.
Copy to Drive. But copy to Dropbox.
Copy to Dropbox.
Draggable.
I'm going to double tap on that.
Selected. Copy to. Choose a different folder. Save to Dropbox. Cancel. Button.
And I'm already set up to save to Dropbox.
Save to Dropbox. Save. Button. File. Heading. Diabetic book article. Text. Text field. Save location. Heading. Dropbox. Choose a different folder.
So it can just go to the root directory of my Dropbox. I could choose another folder in my Dropbox, but let's just have it go to my root
Dropbox.
Directory.
Save location. Diabetic book art. File. Save. Button.
Double tap on save.
More.
And it's gone. So the article is now both on my KNFB Reader and in my Dropbox. It's just that simple with KNFB Reader. That's it for now, but please come back and see and hear some of our other lessons about the KNFB Reader here at our online school. KNFB Reader is brought to you through the joint efforts of the National Federation of the Blind in the United States and Sensotec in Belgium. Visit our website, knfbreader.com. Write to us at support@knfbreader.com. Follow us on Twitter at @knfbreader or like us on Facebook. See you online. For KNFB Reader, I'm James Gashel.